It's just face upstream.
It's like a feeling.
It's like a trust ball.
Right?
I'm going towards Wildcat.
Oh, shit!
Yes! Finally! I've been wanting someone to hit that for so long. I know.
No.
How was it?
I knew by feeling the current in the wave train, I was like, we're going for 12, Ken.
Good job.
Since you were saying something about Tuscan Raiders, you guys should just like park one right up there. Huh? You should just like put one right up there. Little Tuscan Raider.
Run off, disappear into the
this
bathroom.
Is
the
Wildcat, those
river people.
Brought out the patio umbrella.
The waves, you need to get that angle. Whether you stop,
honey, we're gonna want, honey, we're gonna want this.
Or if you're just gonna draw. That's that. Well, it's coming like this, you have to get more and more
angle. L'Oreal, a good general rule for almost any bend in the river is to keep your nose on the shore, okay? You start from the outside of the bend, work your way across the inside of that bend, and then you'll come out on the outside.
You have a white
very
to your
top. On the inside.
I like it.
Safe.
All forward. It looks like the prison here.
Don't know what that means, but it could be double. It could be a double edge.
It could mean I'm hard, or it could mean I'm open business.
So like, if this, my fingertips are bent, right? You can actually come around it. Keep your nose pointed up at that entire time. Your angle will change. Have the correct angle as you come in.
Well, this is one right against the fence there.
You come in, but you don't change it.
You'll actually keep going to the momentum.
Run!
You have to adjust the angle as you go around. It's always relative to the shore.
Left back one.
Okay.
like, I don't have to do it.
They're quite territorial.
Red, green, black.
I feel like I need something in between. And the tree right there. So cute.
It's like a
literally what it looks like. It's a red, green, black.
Got very creative.